Hello, and welcome to the City of Boynton Beach's new electronic permitting software, SagesGov. My name is Nicole, and today I will be showing you how to add users under a company account in SagesGov. As a reminder, this software only works in Google Chrome, and this program is not fully functional in any other browser. Keep in mind, this video was recorded during our testing phase. However, it should not affect the process at all. In this video, you will learn how to add users to a company account. You will begin by logging in using the email and password previously set up for the administrator's account. Remy, please click on Admin. On the left-hand side, click on User tab. Now, click Add. You can begin entering the information. All fields with a red asterisk will be required and cannot be left blank. Be sure to select a status, active or inactive. Next, you will assign the role each user will play in the process. Understand that the read-only feature under role will allow the user to only read the documents and not make any changes. Now that your users have been added successfully, they will have the ability to access and make changes to projects associated with your company. We hope that you find this video helpful. Please check out our other videos that will help you through our new processes in SagesGov.